So, yeah, far end of the building. I think 127 here was an art room. It's now, it looks like it's a computer lab. But definitely spend some time in this room. Yes. I guess it was good because we had the natural light. And that's why they put us at the far end of the building. But if your next class was at the other end of the building, and you had those minutes, just a few, to get down there to maybe English or something, it was tough. But my football. Go Bison.